The town was called Theresienstadt. The experiment in living, a grotesque and shameful lie. Theresienstadt was a concentration camp. Living proof that Hitler's concentration camps were places of culture and humanity. But who could convincingly tell such a colossal lie? The man the Nazis chose to direct their film was one of the most famous actors and directors in pre-war Germany, a Jew. His name was Kurt Geron.